do a gig.
I hope you found that entertaining. Okay, you know what's coming next. This weekend they've been to Tønder in Denmark, they've been to Purbeck, and now they're here. So can we have a huge Shrewsbury welcome for Eliza Carthy and the Wayward Band?
Thank you.
shooting of a dunghill cock, carried straight into a jail where his bad luck does
to be here. You might know, you might have noticed that we're missing one. We're a trumpet player short, but he should turn up any minute. So we're just going to play all his solos for him like this until then. And just tell him he was really good afterwards, it'll cheer him up. When you're ready, fellas. This is a song about the ladies. This is a song about how lovely we are, eh, ladies? Lovely.
Thank you.
Can we sing you a song about dying from custard poisoning? Apparently this was quite common. If you think of times before refrigeration, it doesn't seem to make doesn't seem to be such a strange idea. Why anyone would write a song about it and then perform it 300 years later? Anyone's guess, really. This is called The Epitaph. Thank you. Under the stone lies one who wrote his fairness, and where the trick of his arm was killed with kindness, died in such a trim, no death could match it. Custard was to him like pap with a hatchet. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Dankeschön. Thank you very much. Last summer, we made a song about the refugee crisis and our response to it. I guess we thought it was time to be real folk singers and make a remark. So we did. This is a song about the notion of hospitality. It's a song about the ancient notion of hospitality, of generosity, never leaving a man behind, or woman, or child. Because I don't know about you, but I think we're all right, and I think we can help. The song is called You Know Me, and it goes like this. If we're good, you will leave us alone. So we say the same to you on your own, and you can't ignore us. You don't speak for us when you're sitting up there on your cardboard phones. And one dark night we all wept as the game fell to you. Heard calling out.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. I was on tour with Peggy Seeger last year and the McColl family doing the Blood and Roses tour. It was Ewan McColl's 100th birthday last year, and the McColl Seeger family celebrated in style. And Peggy Seeger asked me to learn this. And we got about two-thirds of the way through the tour. She loves to update ideas. She's always updating her ideas, is Peggy Seeger, which is a wonderful thing to witness. And this was part of the radio ballads originally. It was part of the Song of the Road, which is about the building of the M1. And she said, and I interviewed this fella that had helped to build it. They wrote the Fittest Song, which is the song we're going to sing for you now as part of that. What she said to me, and if you know any of Peggy's songs, you'll know that this is appropriate. She asked me to sing this for all the women engineers in the world. So that's what we're going to do. this is called The Fittest Song, and this is The Big Machine. Thank you very much. Fix a dodgy gearbox, mend a broken tread, decoke a Leyland engine while I'm standing on my head. So shift, boys, shift, do the job, enjoy your pay. When this road is finished, I'll be moving on my way. I'll clean my tools and wrap them in a pair of oiling shoes. You'll always
bum 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 bum
Do you want one you can join in on? Do you want one you can join in on? Would you like to be a sailing on the sea? We're not whaling, but we are looking for whales. We're looking for whales to ask them what their names are. If you want to join in, the chorus goes, oh, 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 on a James Clark Ross. James Clark Ross is the name of a British Antarctic Sea Survey sailing vessel, sorry, search vessel that goes around looking for whales. Everything that happened in this song is true, including dancing with penguins on Ascension Island. Look, there she blows with a ho heave ho, because I always wanted to write that in a song. No, I did. Because I'm a grown up, I can do what I like. Wear a silly outfit, jump around, have a silly band, never make any money. Look, there she blows with a ho heave ho and oh on the James Clark Ross. You can shout boaty if you like, we like that too.
Thank you.
anybody know what you say when I say good morning, Mr. Walker? Yes, very right. Man at the front. I've come to see your daughter. And I say, oh, Mr. Walker. And you say, I've come to see your daughter. Sweet Rosemary. She promised she would marry me. And now I'm tired of waiting. I've come to fix the wedding.
Thank you.
Nick Malcolm on the trumpet, everybody! Hasn't he done a great gig so far? So, 20-minute trumpet solo now, Nick, yeah? Sing you one of the happiest songs in the world. We're not all doom and gloom, you see, even though that's what we like. I'm gonna ask for your help in the middle of it, but not yet, so you just have a rest. I can see you're tired. It's like dancing with the devil, drinking fizzy water in a corset. You know, this is dual purpose, this thing. At the end of the gig, it just pops open and it houses the entire band. I think I'm joking.
With the penises hung on their shoulders,
We just got a couple more for you. Thank you so much for sticking with us. I'm going to sing you a song that was written in the 1800s by a woman called Caroline Norton. It was a very, very fascinating woman. Look her up. And she wrote this song when she was in the depths of some very difficult stuff. And such beautiful poetry has come out of it. Despite what it says, I think it actually gives a little bit of hope. It's called Fade and Fall, or Love Not. Dave is super rock today. Nothing stopping him.
In
Thank you so much. This is our last one. It's a song about the sea. It's called The Sea. It plays with the clouds, it mocks the skies. Oh, like a cradled creature lies. I'm never shows how goes the world below. Thank you so much. We really don't have time for this, but we're going to do it. Now let's understand it. Because there are very, very nice people here at Shrewsbury. And so are you. Could you please give a big hand for Joe Garcia and Adam on the sound? They've had a job today. They really have. A special round of applause for me and Malcolm for being here.
Ladies and gentlemen.